Also, as you watch him carry it right through the middle, and that's a big collision. And, it's a hard hit. I don't know if it makes contact. It's a pretty good hit right through the chest, but unfortunately, Miles is shaken up. And
you like McLeod. Gets 5 minutes for fighting. Jersey number 20 gets 2 minutes to Gator by fighting.
One more look, better angle.